Here you go, Jerry. It's just a piece of plastic. I heated it up and bent it and put Velcro there, and Velcro there, and Velcro there. And then put a strip of Velcro underneath my helmet. And then just made a... put it in there like that. It's not too bad for me since my eyes don't work together anyway, so I usually just use one eye to see. I just mount this on there. Works pretty good. Plus I can see what I'm recording, when I'm recording.